better. I let you get ready first because
it takes me longer.
You're like an old man.
Hey. I'm not even retired yet. Somebody else around here is.
I'm not retired, I'm unemployed.
Ah, technical.
Drag race? I'm going backwards. You're going forward, so I'll go first. Shit!
I turned quick.
I thought you were gonna go the opposite way.
That'll be a good shot. I don't think it was that close though.
Yeah, you'll tell Jerry. What do you mean to do double again?
He's on your side all the time.
He's got my six.
He's like, looks to me like it was Jim making you nervous. Oh, I gotta practice that more on the simulator, man. I should keep it going up, not down. I saw somebody testing the safe on video. The plane was headed right for the runway end, towards the ground. He flipped safe on, it kept going. So, don't think it's going to save you there, necessarily. It has to have time to react. Then he pulled it up really quick. He was like, oh, I don't know why that happened. Huh?
My light's going on.
Oh. Yeah, see, I get confused up and down. I don't have that muscle memory yet.
10, 9, 8.
I think if I just get that down, I'd be set.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired.
I gotta hit the simulator on that. What? Oh. Yeah, don't answer it. And 2 minutes over. That's about 40% for me.
It being cold.
Yeah, good idea. gotta be the camera battery because this one's going. So this time yours died, mine didn't. I think it's like...
I think because I used mine to download or wore the battery.
Yeah.
4 minutes.
We should look into getting the lead to power it off the battery. It comes with an extra lead, but you need to put something in the plane to attach it to. Like maybe... a 2-cell, 3-cell, little one.
Yeah.
Put it inside. Or actually, one of my little 2-cells that I use for my UMX could fit on the Velcro.
Yeah.
But that would work. What time?
Three good lights.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna do the hoo-ha and then go home. Not letting it blow away that time. Oh. 52%. GoPro, stop recording.